The best shot from the third round of the 2008 Tour Championship. At Eastlake, Trevor Immelman, the par for 16th. And from that front bunker to the back pin, Immelman runs it in for birdie.